New security at the Anderson County Courthouse means there will be only one entrance to that building. The upgrades include an X-ray scanner and metal detector. The project also improves accessibility. Now, anyone entering the courthouse is expected to use the new entry and exit doors starting this week.